welcome back to the episode of Tinfoil Times. And today we are in the car because you know what we're doing? Well, we did. We went to the giant causeway and we did a rope thing. And it was so good because we were traveling from one end of it, and it took a long time, the other end of it, and then it took all the way up. And the giant's cosplay was really good because there's different kinds of like little things in it. I've made our stuff. Yeah. And today, before Megan goes, we have to interview her. So that would be funny. What are we talking about?
Moving you all to Australia.
Well, what about everyone else that lives here?
What do you mean?
They all live here.
Yeah.
Could they have the money?
That's right. Yeah. Quite a big island, though.
Looks closer from here.
So what would you, if you would live there?
Normal, not a lot of people there. No.
See the giant's causeway, did you know this?
I am a talking mouse. Thank you. have these mine stones. And
thank you for watching this episode. It's just real time. I'll see you in the next one.